this.
Oh, got an arm like a shotgun. Maybe that's what I'll call you, Shotgun Mom.
Maybe keep working on that.
Oh, you're spreading germs everywhere. You ever heard of the flu?
Ever heard of Shut the Hell Out?
Yes. So what, are you a pitcher?
Yeah. Have you seen me pitch? What kind of question is that?
Simple.
We are jugar así un fight. That's the only way I think I'll campo.
Hey, yeah, maybe it's just for the pictures.
Stop making us all look bad. Good job, honey. I gotta get my mind right to pitch
to you. I have no idea what you are saying. Good job.
I don't trust soap. Well, every time I'm on a sinking boat, the first thing I do is drop the dead weight.
Where are you from, anyway?
Maestra? Saskatchewan? Canada?
Hey, how'd you get those?
I said they were for my brother.
Oh, yeah?
How many brothers you got?
A lot.
I'll do it. I'll take over for Dad. I know what he's thinking, and I'm already in the dugout.
I don't know. I don't like that either. It's not right.
It's those Western small folks.
The child approves. She enjoys it. She thinks it's fantastic. That's what she's
giggling. I second Lupe.
Thank you.
Sorry, the mayor called you to turn off one light for the war.
That's a good question.
Just one. Did that help?
Yeah. Why are you laughing?
Okay, go, hold on.
Carson, look around.
Yeah, well, I was touching the hot fly in the outfield, and a bird almost shit in my eye, you know, so I dropped it. Fucking bird!
I've known since that first night at the bar, but also a couple weeks ago, he fell asleep in my room with Greta. Lucky.
You and Greta?
Drink up.
Oh, God. Oh, the height. The height.
Is that me?
Mm-hmm. How many sinking boats have you been on? Tell me about each one.
She's so good.
So are you. So is Greta. I mean, not everybody's Bush.
Oh, boy.
Get a thing.
Get a thing.
Oh.